Are you going?
It's going. Cold?
That's refreshing.
You could stay in the water like that?
Oh.
How's that feel?
Oh, that one actually wasn't as bad as the second time. The second time was really cold.
Wasn't it?
Yeah. Right, it is way better.
Bring your own Jeep. I don't think we're gonna make it.
Oh, that felt good.
You think you can climb up that way? We do have a ladder, bud.
Just went for our first rip on the old mopeds. These are the speed demons right here. And so Rai, what do you think?
Very, very cool.
Now we just pulled off just because we're at the fork in the road, so we're gonna decide if we want to go swimming first or are we gonna go get some food. What do you think?
I'm feeling grub.
Yeah, me too. I'm starving.
Yeah.
Peace out.
So here we are at the hotel.
Tomorrow. Oh, so it's called the Galiano Inn. So
nah, it says something tomorrow on it.
Oh, well, I don't know. Well, we're gonna go check it out. So apparently they have wood-fired pizzas here, so give it a rip.
Isn't that awesome?
Wow, that's nice, man. Mm-hmm. Each tile has got something. They're all individual tiles put together. That's the eye. Oops. Pretty amazing. And here it is. Little pizza spot right outside on the yellow jacket. Crap, this is good. It's only okay.
So here it is. This is the Capri salad. And that is a matzo ball in the middle. It's delicious. And sorry, I was not showing you half eaten food, but this is our, what is it, Korean pork. Oh my gosh. What do you think, AJ?
Ding. Tell me how long it took to get here.
And we ordered it, and it literally, look at it. I'm actually thirsty. And that's all I got finished on my beer. I think I got two sips in. So the service is like, well, actually, hold on. This guy's even thirstier.
Thank you.
All right, well, we made it to Van Isle Marina, and we were a little bit early, and the guys here are they're just getting the boat. It's going to be on the hard. It hasn't been on the hard since I've owned the boat, so I'm kind of curious to see what's underneath this thing. We didn't run out of fuel. We didn't crash.
No.
Ride a nap. So hey, life is good. It's going to be killer warm here today.
Oh, that is weird. That's where we were losing efficiency big time. Not as hairy as I've seen a lot of boats pulling out. I haven't seen anything out of the water for a long time, so maybe that bottom thing's pretty decent. Holding up pretty well. Oh, it's kind of neat. To inspect it, make sure there's no cracks and no dings. This stuff is hauling out. Seems really weird to see a sailboat just cruising down the street.
Gonzales Bay in Victoria. It's a nice little beach area. Some nice properties all overlooking. Cool white building here on top. Next thing, we're gonna play some football.